Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Hello everyone, I'm Professor Dr. Alaa Etman. I'm consultant cardiologist, National Heart Institute. Now the first day of the Cairo PCR seminar, and it's very worth to talk about the cases presented today, and the most important cases presented today about the STEMI patient with acute coronary syndrome and how to deal with acute coronary syndrome and the STEMI patients. And there is another session about the left main bifurcation techniques used to deal with either the stable left main coronary artery disease or acute STEMI left main coronary artery disease. We showed in different cases and different scenarios how would treat and how would treat it by many of colleagues, speakers of the cases, and how to finish this case and how to do the pathophysiology first of this acute coronary syndromes, and this and about the pathophysiology of the bifurcation. And there is a different technique used in to deal with the patients, either guided by IVAS technique, which is an intravascular ultrasound technique, especially in the left main bifurcation. We use it IVAS as a guideline set about the improvements and optimization of the PCI of the left main bifurcation to see the how much the size of the left main and the size of the side branches, either the LAD and circumflex, and to optimize the results after bifurcation with two stent technique or one stent technique or provisional stenting of the left main bifurcation technique. And then we discuss the pharmacological therapy of the post-acute coronary syndromes and post-PCI with STEMI or non-STEMI, and even in the bifurcation technique and a complex PCI. And then we discussed about the pharmacological therapy with anticoagulation if the patient needs in the AF or another indications of anticoagulation. And we discussed about the latest trials deal with these topics, either the Pioneer and the adding of the anticoagulation within the first, at least in the first months, post STEMI patient with PCI and accompanied with AF. And then we dropped the aspirin after that, and we continue the rest of the year by two drug with antiplatelets and new oral anticoagulations, either rivaroxaban or the other types of oral anticoagulation. Then we start difficult, ended by complex PCI and using different techniques and how to change the strategy, put it before the start of the PCI, and then we have to change it according to the techniques, according to the lesion and the bifurcations, either the angle of the bifurcation and the size of the side branch, and the angle of the side branch, we can change our strategy one by one, and we can change either two stent technique or one stent with provisional PCI. Thank you very much, Dr. Alaa Etman, consultant cardiologist, National Heart Institute. Thank you.